Bethlehem, the angel's glorious message of Christ's birth was to a group of lonely shepherds tending to their flocks at night. When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem to see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told about to them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. What did Jesus mean to the shepherds? He meant hope for all mankind, that he would come to earth and humble himself, being like them.
Grateful praise. packages shimmering with ribbons and bows. And to some, Christmas can mean dashing here and there from one store to another trying to pick out that perfect gift. Yet, without Jesus, there's no angel's announcement, no shepherds on the hillside, and no manger filled with hay, and no gifts from the wise men. What does Jesus mean to me? For God so loved the world that he forgave his only begotten Son. For whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life.
Jesus means Christmas to me.
grace for all people. To the shepherds, Jesus was a humble child in the manger sent for mankind. To the wise men, Jesus was the King of Jews. What does Jesus mean to you and me today? As it was told by the prophet Isaiah, "For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace."